Hello everyone. At the end of the last episode, I was trying to figure out how to get the crystals for the environmental sect Voidminder, and what I realised right after I stopped recording was that you can just scroll down here, click on multi-miners, and then you got your crystal miner. The reason I didn't discover that is because I was trying to scroll down with my mouse wheel, and that apparently doesn't work. You got to click on here. But then I found my crystal miner, and I did put that in. We've got the crystal miner in there. And we have a few crystals, 4 erodium already. I'm not sure exactly how many we need for the next level, but we have it. I still think I want to build at least one more miner. And I'll put that on a multi-ore miner. And then maybe like a third one just for a very specific thing, like iron or something. Yeah, for now we've just got to leave that running. I am in need of some food, actually. I really need to set up some sort of farm. Probably got enough pink slime now, so it might be a good idea to swap that out for what's it called? One of these things, a mob crusher. And also, while I'm here, let's fill in these walls. Yeah, the reason I haven't done this yet is because I didn't have any marble, but I have recently found where to mine this marble, so fill these in. Why can't I place? Okay, so now we've got the walls filled in, which is nice. Just about this glass here. I know Tinker's Construct has some nice connected glass. Oh, it also has this clear glass. That probably has connected textures, right? Yeah, let's go make some clear glass. Thank you. You know what else I realized? I realized that a mod has been added which adds the upgraded crafters. These ones. Which will massively increase the amount of patterns I can have and the speed at which they're crafted. Blocks of netherite, though. Blocks of diamonds. Wow. I don't think I have that much, but I can probably do the gold crafters. Let's just pop these in here. I need some more patterns. If we just replace, let's go grab the ones that are currently empty. Where did that go? There. That was scary for a second then. Right, I don't want to disconnect anything, so I'll leave it at that for now. Gold, diamond, netherite. I don't know why I'm running over that way. Let's make 4 gold ones. How many diamonds do I have, actually? 93. That's, I could make two diamond ones, I suppose. No, the gold one's fine. Why did I only get one? Do they not stack? No, they don't stack. If I break this, will the patterns fall out? Yeah. is that all my crafting pattern? Okay. Brilliant. Now I also wanted to... Because the furnace is going to end up having a lot of stuff into it. But that one definitely needs to be a big one. I also wanted to test them. Oh, I need food. What's the kit command? Kit. I just give myself some tools quickly. That'll give me some food. I'm just gonna pick these up with my magnet, aren't I? What happened to that? Mods which let me throw things really far. Right, yeah, that's what I wanted, the food. How are we doing on storage? We're over halfway, probably. Sort that out. Right, so what I wanted to try out was I make a pattern. Or infused alloy. If I do one like that and one like that, if I have two, one that takes iron and one that takes redstone, if I put them both in, is the system smart enough to know that I'm going to need both? If I put the redstone dust in there and the iron ingot in there, let's just see what this does. It did not put the redstone in. So that doesn't work. Oh, that's a shame. I'll just keep doing what I was doing and automatically just import redstone into it. Can I shift clear these? Yeah. Why do I have this end chest? Oh yeah. Because I wanted to put this stuff into my system. Ooh, we got a Lom's Delight, whatever that's called. Stick these memories in a chest nearby the miner. I think that'll be useful, just have access to them easily. Now, what else do I want to do? Do these power crystals work yet? Are there any ores that I'm overlooking? Oh, a bunch. I'll sort them out some other time. Let's see if this glass is connected textures like I think it is. Yeah. Perfect. Oh, that's so much liquid XP in there. Oh, and I still want to get the mob crusher, don't I? Just so I start having some sort of food. I need an advance. Fine, I can do that. Okay, so the simple one goes in here. Oops, okay. And then I need pink slime for this one. Wireless crafting grid is out of energy. Oh dear. For a second there, I thought the whole system was out. Gave me a bit of a shock. Swap this with a mob crusher and that'll start giving me some meat. I think I want to make this area look a bit nicer. I want to plan ahead for having a really big void miner. So I'm going to need to dig out quite a big area and then make a second one. For now, let's just get this. And last one. Ah, can't get me. You're stuck. Oh, I haven't got much blackstone. But that's just a case of running to the nether and grabbing some more. Let's go do that. Still need to make a direct portal to the nether. And I'm pretty sure I want to, after I get a proper void miner set up, I want to set this to all the brown lasers so I can get netherite scrap a lot faster. Well, not netherite scrap, ancient debris. Yeah, so if I fill this up with brown laser lenses, hopefully I'll get a bunch of that. So where are the salt things? I can't actually tell on the map. So I guess just pick a direction and fly. Oh well, here's some. Let me just take some from here. More than enough. I always, every time, every bloody time. I need all this marble back. Also going to need some stone. Andesite. Am I able to put unbreaking on this? Mending. Sure. Let's get one of those lamp things. What are they called? I know I crafted a few. Just can't remember what they're called. Lanterns. Feral flare lantern. Too far. It was Enderman Blaze Slime, I think. Okay, so this area has been built.